The start of the Rhondda Rollercoaster 2016. Registrations. Free event refreshments.
Thanks very much. Okay, well, welcome to the 2016 South Wales LDWA Run Rhondda Rollercoaster. Thanks ever so much for entering. We've had a fantastic entry this year, to the point where we actually closed entries about 2 weeks ago with a maximum of 282 people we took. So we're grateful for your support. I guess it's indicative of the fact that this is such a fantastic route that half the Rhondda seems to have turned out for this event, so we're grateful for that support. Just a couple of things to note, really. I want to thank one of the guys, John Penifold. He asked me not to mention his name, but I'm going to mention him anyway. I sent out an email to you all this week with regards to some dangerous, suspicion of a dangerous metal spike next to a stile and kissing gate on leaving the forestry on the approach to checkpoint one at Gilvach Goch. It did cause us some concerns because Lee Searle, who brought it to our attention, this spike went straight through his shoe and thankfully through between his toes and not into his foot. So you can imagine we were a little bit concerned about 280 people walking through this area. Anyway, yeah, John Penifold has managed to get up there, located several spikes in the ground from an old rusty fence and has ripped everything out, so you can pass through completely safe. You don't need to worry about that aspect of the event at all. The checkpoint closing times will be enforced. Okay, so you've got your route descriptions, you know what times the checkpoints are going to close. If you arrive at a checkpoint after the closing time, you will be retired and you will be brought back to Walk HQ. Please don't try it on with the marshals. These guys are giving up their days to put this event on. It is your responsibility to get to the checkpoints on time. Other than that, that's the only bit of heaviness that we need to add to the occasion, because it's a light-hearted event. The food has all been sorted. There's loads of choice of sandwiches at Tom Pentra checkpoint 2. If you've got any food in your rucksacks, I ditch it now, guys, because you don't need any food on this event. There is so much food, and there'll be a meal waiting for you at the finish, cooked by Cheryl Llewellyn, who will be here arriving about 12 o'clock. So enjoy the day, guys. It's 8 o'clock now. Crack on and have a lovely time. Thanks very much indeed.
So we're right at the back. Come on, Fiona.
Whereas I used to be miserable.
Yeah, you warm up straight away here. Yeah. Oh yeah, Fiona's.
Oh, I love it. Next one's Abba Gavendi.
What's your name? What's your name?
Bryn Thomas and Rick
Russell Ricala.
All right. You're travelling light today, then, are you?
Oh, we know that we're fresh from the three peaks at Abba Gavendi.
All right.
That's a good one.
I've never heard of any.
I've never heard of any three peaks. It's the blood.
Hello, what's your name?
Hello, I'm Hannah.
And you're in the South Wales group, are you?
I certainly am.
And they've let you out today to do the walk?
Yeah, I'll be a good girl.
All right, good. Steeply uphill now. Leaving the forest?
Yeah, but that's what they do.
Self-clip A now is, it's changed.
2.1 mile, I think, isn't it?
Self-clip A.
No problem, sir.
Happy trails.
Now we go down here.
Probably meant to lift later on.
Yeah.
The Northern Ireland docks.
A bit of sunshine in the distance. There's already people way off over there. This was all burned out last year. It looks like it's recovered quite well. Coming into the town. Coming down into the village. Cheers. I don't know. Not there anybody? There's still people back in the, right back there. Get that on there. Keep going. Down off the hill now. Into the village. Their dinner.
Oh.
We first met on this, didn't we?
It was misty and rainy, wasn't it?
At some point.
It was, because I remember seeing you just before we got to the...
I walked with you with that blonde, tall blonde girl.
Yes.
For quite a time.
She's back there.
Yeah, yes. I've seen her, yeah.
Past her, yes.
Scrap yards, bonfires, dogs going mad here.
Oh, Wednesday, no, Tuesday. Tuesday,
oh, yes.
wouldn't go on Wednesday either. Tuesday was the worst day.
Tuesday just rained all day. And if you're in a wheelchair, that's not.
And Grace said, this time of year, she's got a plastic cover, but she said it's like being in a greenhouse.
Crossing into the forest. Looks like I've put a new start in here. Across the stream and turn right. Coming along to the site of the spiky wire fence, which we repaired yesterday. That's where it was, and the little bridge, and the gate. Yeah. Familiar, Fiona?
Yeah.
169.
Scanned now.
152. It's on the back. Morning.
Morning, John.
193.
Thanks for sorting us.
It's okay.
194.
Lovely scanning.
Are we close?
It's on the back.
On the back, is it? Thank you.
Thank you very much. All new technology.
Hello, my name's Lucy.
Are you enjoying today?
Yes, it's beautiful.
Oh, good. And your name?
Leanne.
Are you enjoying it?
I'm loving it.
Oh, good. Well, best of luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's not pointing at me, though. It's not pointing at me. That's it. What's your name, then?
Neil.
Neil?
Yeah.
All right, we'll swap later, then.
Thank you.
Cheers.
I thought it was the contest, it's just over the pool.
You can hear the turbines now. A lot less boggy than last year.
Some t-shirts, fine.
Thank you. bit of a bog here. A wet bit here. Who's going to go in? Just have to step carefully. Anywhere, Sharon, anywhere.
Too wet, Peter.
To the forest now, for a few yards. Coming around the hill. Need to put the... past the base of this one, which isn't actually going. Oh, it's huge! It is going very slowly. Very slowly. Past the door. Fancy Wild Wind Farm. Turbine TX11. Out of the enclosure. What we've just come into. Caution, sight traffic, and the ditch. Check quick traffic before crossing. Coming down behind the turbines now, so this little track. Improved path here, all flattened bog, looks like a new base.
Okay.
Great big motorway, everyone's looking at this slope. I think that's a drainage gully, not a path. Joining this little track here, and put another wind turbine base there. Point and a big cairn, and looking out over the wind turbines. And the way ahead.
We're so tired.
Post and immediate right. quite a nice little sunny day now. Still cool, still nice. A little bit of sun. I think that's where we're heading next. Cuckoo! Hear the cuckoo! Cuckoo! Getting lower down to the fields and sheep. Keep going. Down this enclosed track now. Okay. Going down to the edge of these woods. Down into the town. Down to the spa and turn left. The checkpoint's just 100 yards now.
Oh, she's not
another
best friend now.
Here we are. And lunch. Hello. Hello! It's on the back again. Thank you.
There you go, thank you.
Cheers. Good spread of food as always. And leaving the road and turn left. And we need to go up there. Into the woods. Winding up through the heather. Turns left, straight on. Thank you. Don't remember this one before. Little house on the left. Don't remember that house on the left there. See the back side of the town here. Uphill now. These sheep must drive these people mad. Open gate.
Go on and yeah. I just felt better leaving another checkpoint to be honest. He looks so pale.
Bluebells are still out here. The Tyler's Town tip has just come into view. Now grain here for the birds. Into the park. Thank you. Down to the lake. Through the gates. Yeah, do you remember this flower, lotus flower?
Oh yeah.
Lotus flower. A bit Gaudi-esque, isn't it? Oh, RFC. And turn right here, onto the old railway. The Rondavach Trail. Yards after the bin, we turn off to the left. Up this steep little path. It's one of the steepest little bits on the whole route. Thank you. football over there, all the grunting and groaning and shouting. Through the woods, along this little siding, which seems to be petering out now, but I'm sure back there it was a railway track. Tireless turn tip, getting closer. Tireless turn tip. Gotta wait for my wife. People going straight up the north face. Oh, more people going up. Up round the side, not up the north face. Yeah, it's alright. So you took the direct route then?
Pardon?
You took the direct route? Oh, did you?
I took the
four degrees around. Whoa, yeah, really steep.
Sure, I meant to. I think it, I was just following people.
The direct route as well?
Yeah. Oh.
Murder.
Yeah.
Oh.
They're coming down.
Yeah.
It's the
boat. Coming to the top of this gully now. And top of tyres down the tip. But you like it hard, don't you? Straight up. Whew, hard work up there. Coming up to the south clip. Old Smoky. Right there. Well, there's the bridge in the, up the valley. And the first hill this morning. Back down the way we came up. Oh shit! Prickle. And the desert. To the road. Oh, there's a whole load of daffodils here. Still in bloom. Turn off the road here. Oh, litter everywhere. Oh yeah, people in the out and back. Battery's still lasting, are they?
Yeah.
People on the out and back. I was waiting, let him come up. Sound like the lads are out on their bikes. Coming into the checkpoint. Yeah. Oh, see, it's a full function room in there.
All the best.
Back up the roof in the pub. Back up another path.
Mr.
Back up to the main path. Boulders. Come over the boulders and we come around onto this path. Dumping up here is terrible. More dumping. More dump. Oh, the big lake is off in here. That's almost gone. Yeah, somebody took us wrong. Between these disused fence posts. Heading for the hill ahead. Here we are at the white post with someone's left a lovely hat here. My hat? The grass.
So Joe Johnson or
Alan
Orange
Pipe
this time?
I don't know. I've
seen
him. No piper. A trick point. I got it. Descend a bit now. castle gate. Through and down. Keep going down, I'll catch you up. To the concrete now and the tarmac. Hello again.
All right.
Oh, bluebells. Down through the farm. Ah, don't slip. Don't slip. Oh, hello, horse. Oh, across this rotten bridge. Oh, under this fallen tree. Oh, and the back of these gardens. These gardens here. Down past the little fence. Crossroads, Hollybush Grove, and we turn left on the pavement. Turning to Get In Terrace. This looks familiar. AstroTurf grass. Just feel off her, didn't he?
Well done.
Straight ahead up this little path. Through the woods. Starting to descend. Bird nesting box. Over the stream. Starting hopefully the final descent now. Across the bridge. The railings. Down carefully in the muddy wet. Oh, very muddy wet. To the road. Under the bridge, turn right. the funeral directors. Just come onto the railway and they ride. The Bertie. Oh, proper loo, proper men's loo. Oh. Yeah. Off this road, under this footpath. Along the footpath to Barry Sidings. The river down there, the houses. And back across the bridge. Across the river. Whoa. Goose down there. Across the bridge. Heading for the hole now. Almost there now. And here we are. 16:50, so it's 8 hours. Eight hours 50. Hello.
279.
It's on the back.
279, okay. Thanks for coming to them for their retiring
stay there, please.
And they're going to go back with you, yeah? Right. Is Hugh there already?
So, yeah, so back to Wood.
Oh, excellent, that's good news. It's in there.
Yeah, but it didn't zap just now.
The
problem with
that.
No, they'll be recorded retiring at
Thomas. Can you take some of these off?
You'll have to go, mate, it's busy here at the moment, okay?
Check
cards.
Mine's on the back. The finishes so far. Oh, 15 miles there. 26 miles here. Refreshments.